Deuteronomy 14 and verse 22 talks about where the tithes were to go. Israel were to bring food to Jerusalem 3 times a year. Do you understand? You're not supposed to pay money to a local public church. They're lying. They're taking the scriptures out of context. Know the truth.